guys, and welcome to another edition of the Wednesday Slack. There's quite a few news this week and the past week, so I'm going to try to make it super fast. So, are we ready? Let's do this! New Hellboy trailer just dropped, and what the hell is that? Who even asked for that Hellboy? Dude, we did not need a Hellboy, we need a Hellboy 3, the proper one, dude, with the Del Toro and that other crazy guy who's always big and mad. Anyways, that trailer looks like something I can film in my garage. It's a cheesy scenes where suddenly Hellboy gets naked with the little CIG crown. It's so cringy, but they tried to be serious, dude. Scrap that. Warner Brothers says they finally on track with producing proper DC movies. Dude, you finally on track? You finally come back to the planet Earth. I will also happy. I mean, DC animation is so good. You didn't even have to do anything. You just had to copy it. But somehow you managed to screw up Justice League. Dude, how in the world to screw up Justice League? You do need to have some skills to screwing stuff up. So, I hope you're right. I hope you're on track. And we're not gonna see none of that crap anymore. Same as with the Suicide Squad. Talking about Suicide Squad, Will Smith says that he's out from Suicide Squad 2. Jesus, dude, after the first movie, everyone should be out. They should not even be made in the first place. It was so bad. Come on. I cannot even believe somebody still stayed with us. Crazy. Steven Spielberg says, Netflix does not deserve the Oscar. Dude, we all know they don't. You might have to clarify their best food for the movies, but come on. Was they any, like, profitable Oscar movie ever? You guys get all those awards and all that acting, but dude, does that movie make money? I mean, who cares? Let him be. Let him be. Your Oscar movies don't even make money. Your Netflix movie ain't no making money. You guys have something in common. So let him be. Let him be then. Tomorrow, releasing this Friday, getting the mixed reviews, good and the bad. But we all know it's gonna be a mediocre movie, because from the trailer of the show, the most memorable scene was when she's kicking a granny on the train. So there was no expectation from the movie from the beginning. But it's okay, because it's part of the Avengers and we're gonna have to watch it. Nothing we can do! Nothing we can do! A Maleficent 2 getting released in October this year. And they showed the image. And the image looked exactly like a first one. What's going on in there? Where's the Brad Pitt? Is the Brad Pitt gonna be in the movie? Come on! Let's see a fight! Apparently, image for the Sonic movie, of the Sonic, has been leaked. And people get very sensitive. I mean, they did try to make him look like a human, but he's not human, he's a hedgehog. I even saw the comment saying that putting a wheel on a hedgehog and filming it would be more interesting to watch than the character that they created. Game of Thrones, last season trailer just dropped. And it looks crazy. If you have not watched Game of Thrones yet, I'm not sure what's going on in there. You do need to get with the program, because that's probably one of the best series ever made. But who do you think is gonna win? Cersei? The good-looking boy Snow? The mother dragon? Or the little man? Who do you think is gonna take the throne? You know what? I think it's gonna be that bastard that we saw like a couple times and then he left on the boat. I think he's gonna take a throne. Everybody else gonna die. Our favorite game, Call of Duty 2, getting remastered. Jesus. Hey guys, gotta get kidding. You remastered the first time, what, 2 years ago? Now you remastered the second one. I can't. What are you guys doing? I just can't. That's like, oh my god. Crazy. Anyways, we're getting remastered Call of Duty. Again. The first season of Dead or Alive, Game Pass, whatever they call it, it's gonna cost $93. Living in America, that's what happens. 93? No. 92.99? Yes. More Anthem news. Apparently, new update will destroy PS4. So, we know, they have a Bond, or James Bond, on a team, and BioWare, who's trying to physically destroy all the PS4s, because Xbox could not be PS4. So they decide, oh, I'll crush you. Rumor is, Borderlands 3 would appear at PAX. Finally! With the Nino Jackie Jack sequel running around the set with the oxygen, but I don't nobody like you, Jackie, from the second one. Come on! Kojima's hunting him down. We don't wanna please him. Finally, I guess you're not spending more money from a Duke Nukem or Colonial Marines, the games that didn't do that well, thanks to you or not, but we know you got paid, right? Anyways, it's about time! Last of Us 2 release date my leaked, and it's gonna be this October. That does not really look too realistic. It looks more like early next year, and Sony likes to release their big games typically in February, March, or sometimes April if they get delayed. But I don't know about that October, that looks so unrealistic. Mastermind Kojima says that the Death Stranding is slightly, it's just a slightly off schedule. We know what slightly means for Mastermind Kojima. It's probably gonna be another 5 years. No, I'm kidding, hopefully not. But I mean, he's been known for working on games forever, so he's saying slightly does not give us any hope it's gonna come soon. And this is concludes Wednesday Slack, guys. I hope you're having a great week. And the only bad news for this week is they're changing the time again. I don't know why they do that. That's just super crazy. But anyway, guys, I'll see you later. Take care.